What is up, guys? Jared here, back with another video. Welcome back, guys. I know it's been about 2 weeks since I uploaded a video. I've just been super, super busy. I'm so sorry, guys. I know you guys want to see more videos of the Beamer and all that. Today, I am actually in the Beamer, so it's going to be a BMW F32 type video. We're going to go ahead and get something done to her. So I'm going to take you guys with me, and I hope you guys enjoy it. I'll see you guys in the next clip. Let's get it. My tires are complete, like my rear tires are completely bald. It is pretty bad. Oh my God. It has a bubble in it, so it shakes. I don't know if you guys can feel that. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Yeah, so my rear tires are completely bald, and they have a bubble in them right now. I ordered 4 new ones, because the front ones are showing a little bit of wire as well. I was not aware. I really was not aware. I put my car on the lift the other day to do an oil change on it, and I looked at my tires, and I was like, holy crap, I'm gonna die. So I went ahead and ordered four brand new tires. The only thing is that they're not gonna come in until 2 more days. So that's pretty bummy. And yeah. I'm really upset about that, because they were supposed to be here 2 days ago. So they keep rescheduling that. All right, guys, so check this out. Let's see if I can show you my tires. Oh yeah, they're pretty bad. They are pretty bad. The other side, this one's actually worse. But they're completely bald. I don't know if the camera does justice, but I did go ahead and order 4 brand new tires for her. It's just, they're not gonna get here until like 2 more days, and that sucks. That absolutely sucks, because I hate driving like this. I really do. But apart from that, we did make it to our destination. We are here at Sun Stoppers. Let's go ahead and step inside and say what's up to the boys, get some stuff done to the car.
We did the dog show and he was playing.
Yeah.
He was there, the boy Sean. I was there, but I didn't even know dog was playing. So I missed the whole concert. Cool.
You already know we had to come get some snacks at QT right quick, but yeah, Sun Stoppers. We're at Sun Stoppers. Look at Johnny's S5. That thing is sweet. God, he's always been into Audis and stuff. So this thing looks amazing.
What you do, Wednesday? If you're okay with Wednesday, we can do Wednesday.
What's up, bro? Tell them what you're doing, bro.
What's up, man? Just doing a windshield strip and 2 fronts on a Cherokee.
Oh, that's sweet.
And then we got the new Cherokee. We just did 5% all the way around.
5%? Oh, you can't even see in this.
Presidential.
Presidential, for real. Is this a 5% strip?
Yeah, 5% strip with legal 2 fronts.
Only quality here at Sun Stoppers. All right, you already know that boy Johnny.
You see that?
Making his magic work. What is it?
All these little chips.
All the little chips and stuff.
Yeah, we gotta put the polisher on it that way. Cause if I tint over that, it's just gonna look like there's dirt and shit.
Oh, gotcha. See, this is why I bring my shit to you, bro.
It's because it's so low, like all the little rocks have no more.
It kicks up.
They're right there.
Damn, look at how much clearer that looks than this side. Just with you hitting it with like.
It's low. You said it's been sitting for a month, right?
Nah, for a week.
For a week? Ah, oh,
it's been sitting for like a week, bro.
I've had my car sitting for a while.
So, pretty much explain why we have to polish the headlights.
Because there's rock chips in this thing now. When your car sits this low, you're driving crazy on the highway, you're gonna get some rock chips for sure.
Okay, so now we're going ahead and polishing up the headlights. I'm trying to get all these rock chips out of there, and we should be able to go ahead and tint the headlights. Johnny's over here killing it. He's about to start on the left one. Well, on the passenger side one. The driver's side is done, kind of. Well, look at that, guys.
Trim it out and touch it up.
That looks amazing. I fucks with it a lot. I like it a lot. I can't wait to see it out in the sun. The sun is gonna make a difference. Guys, I actually took the 435 off. So it just looks clean there. Car needs a wash in general, but Johnny just finished the headlights. He just got to trim a couple of the edges up. But it looks amazing, guys. I really, really like it. I think it looks great.
A few moments later.
All right, guys. Oof. My hair's looking crazy once again, but it's all right. I am back. Pretty much, it's the next day. You know how I told you guys yesterday that my tires were super bald and that one of them had a bubble in it? So, I was actually driving today, and I told you guys I was waiting for my tires to come in, right? And they actually came in today. I told you they were gonna come in two more days, but they actually came in a little bit early. Yeah. So, they actually came in today. So these are 255, you can see them right there, 255, 35, 19s. I got two of those for the rear. And then I have a pair of 225, 40, 19s for the front. And yeah, so the bad thing that we're looking at right now is that this tire actually popped on me coming into my driveway, guys. So literally I got saved by the bell with this tire right now. Yeah, so what we're gonna go ahead and do is, since I can't drive it like this to get the tires changed out, I'm gonna take these wheels off, take the brand new tires, put them on the bed of the truck, and go ahead and get them installed tomorrow morning. But yeah, guys, look at the front end. I love it. It looks so good. It looks, I have more things in the works for it as well. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. I think it looks really, really good, but you know, other people have opinions, so I want to hear what your opinion is. Let me know in the comment section below. But apart from that, let's get started. Let's go ahead and take these wheels off, guys. Guys, but yeah, so I'm gonna take these wheels off right now. Apart from that, the only bad thing about the situation that I have to take these wheels off is that I actually have all of my tools at my job at Extremity. As many of you know, I work at Extremity Auto Works. So I have all my tools over there. So I don't have an impact. I did not have a 17 millimeter socket. So that sucked as well. So what I did is I went over to AutoZone. I bought a 17 mil socket, and I had this breaker bar here at our shop here at the house, and yeah, we're gonna have to use a breaker bar to get these wheels off, but that's all right, as long as we have something to take these wheels off, because we're gonna put these new tires on it, new meats. I'm very, very excited. Yeah, as many of you guys know, I did not have these tires for a long time. I think max I've had these tires for like about 6 months, and that's pretty bad. They're pretty much race tires. They're Yokohamas, and the compound on them is really soft, so they wear out really fast. I thought they were going to actually last a little bit longer, but I went with some normal all-season tires this time just to get a little bit more life out of them. I'm actually very interested in seeing how they handle compared to these, because these handle like a dream. I hooked so good. Didn't have any problems with hooking until they were actually getting a little bit bald. But I'm very curious about these. We'll see. We'll see when I get them installed. 100 bands. 100 bands. 100 bands. 100 bands. 10 bands in the right hand. 10 bands in the left hand. More money. More bitches. More money. More bitches. On them niggas trace. Quattro, I got four bitches. And they crying on that dick like they don't finish.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
That's a jet. Yeah, there he is. Yeah.
All right, guys, welcome back. Let me put these in here. All right, it is currently... All right, last time I picked you guys up was on 2 days ago. I didn't pick you guys up yesterday because yesterday was Thanksgiving, but today is Friday, and I'm on my way to work right now. But I did want to show you guys, I did go ahead and load up the tires. Brand new meets right here. Brand new tires. Look at this rear one, guys. I'll show you a little bit more of them, but this one at the bottom is worst. But yeah, they're pretty bad. Reason I didn't pick you guys up was it was pretty bad, guys. It took me a whole freaking day to get this boat out. But let me explain to you what happened. So this one right here, as you guys can see, it only has four lug nuts, or full lug bolts, whatever you guys call them, right? That being said, this one right here actually stripped out on me, and I was fighting it all day. I ended up drilling it out, as you guys can see. So I ended up drilling it out, and yeah. But that was absolutely booty cheeks, guys. You don't understand how mad that made me. But I'm probably gonna get a stud kit for it. That's my plan, to go ahead and get a stud conversion kit so this doesn't happen again. But yeah, let's apart from that, let's start heading to work. Let's get these wheels on. Let's get these tires on these wheels, and we should be all lit. I'll see you guys in the next clip, right? All right, guys. So I'm back. Pretty much brand new meaty tires on there. We got brand new tires on all four wheels, so we are lit. We're ready to go on that. Apart from that, on the wheel that was here before, was this one. And like I explained to you guys, I had to drill that bolt out. And yeah, I kind of messed the rim up. But what I did is actually sanded it down really smooth. Really smooth. Sanded it down really smooth right there. And then I'm gonna hit it with some black spray paint, and we should be good. This shit, you probably would not be able to tell. Let's find out. Let's find out, though. All right, guys, so I hit it with some black, and it's looking a lot better. Hopefully it just dries up and it looks good. Yeah, it's still not dry, but it looks fairly good. I just need to wash the wheel up, as you guys can see. As long as I can wash the wheel up, make it look good on there, we should be good, guys. All right, guys, let's get it. All four tires are on the whip. Brand spanking new. Let's go ahead and turn her on. First start of the week. I haven't turned this car on in a whole week. It's been a minute. Let's see if she wants to even start. Like a charm, baby. Damn, she wanted to turn on. She wanted to turn on.
Few moments later.
It's a wide body. What's up, bro? They never even seen this car on the channel.
Shit, bro. Took some goddamn area. I was crippled when I was doing this shit.
Oh, you really were, huh?
Yeah, bro.
You really were. I forgot about that. Guys, look, the tent is actually holding up.
Alright, bro, you shitting on me. Alright, we get it.
For what? For the tent?
You got those lights and you shit compared to that.
Oh, nah, those lights, but you can get them done, though. I don't even have them done. That's a tent.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a different headlights here.
I just got those done, like, in this video.
I want V-Lands, but, like...
All right, guys. We are lit. It is really, really cold outside. Yeah, it is super cold outside. We're in November. Well, pretty much we're entering December. Maybe like next week is December, so we're pretty much in the winter at this point. And I'm pretty much more of a summer type guy, so I'm not feeling it that much. But the car is turbo season is upon us, guys. Let's get it. This is actually where I'm at in today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys love the tint. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget to hit that bell notification, guys, so you guys know exactly when I post. Let's get it and stay blessed.